Majority of the children with COVID-19 are asymptomatic, therefore it is difficult for parents to know when their child is positive. However, just like in adults, children with medical conditions are mostly at high risk of contracting the virus, and symptoms vary from child to child.
Some of them will have just fever. Others who may have difficulty breathing, so they are breathing with difficulty. Some of them are simply just fatigued, and some of them may have diarrhea or any other symptom. But as you can see, they are all non-specific. And so the worst case scenario would be the one that presents you with outright pneumonia. So they are really struggling, and they are out of breath, and they are hypoxic. In other words, they require oxygen, and they do not have enough of it.
The only way parents can protect their children is to be highly suspicious of adults that come into contact with their children. They also need to take them to a doctor for tests based on those adults' symptoms. The test is done the same way as adults.
In other words, bleeding from the nose. So oral swabs may be easier because they often cry and they open up on their own, and all you do is just take that swab. Of course, if they are in hospital and they are ventilated, you can do tracheal aspirates.
However, with regards to breastfeeding, the panelist says research has proven that babies cannot get COVID through breast milk.
There's no reason to believe that COVID is passing from the mother to the baby through breast milk. And as you have said, breast milk is best. It protects against many other diseases. So for a newborn, it's like the first immunization. And for a baby who has already been breastfeeding, it's protective for nutrition, it's protective against other infectious diseases. So you don't want to stop it because you are afraid that it might transmit a disease for which there's evidence it is not transmitting. So the most important message on breastfeeding is that mothers should continue to breastfeed.
Montlowiwa added that discontinuing breastfeeding after testing positive is removing another form of protection for babies. Evelyn Paulus, NBC News, Windhoek.